News from Nepal. The Supreme Court of Nepal on Thursday directed the government to make public the Lal Commission Report, which was formed to investigate the deadly violence involving police and protesters in the run-up to the promulgation of Constitution in 2015. Nearly 50 people, including both protesters and police, had died in confrontations. Nepal Supreme Court has directed the government to make public the Lal Commission report that was formed to investigate the deadly violence in Terai region when the country's constitution in 2015 was being finalized. The apex court on Thursday issued an order asking the government to respond within 3 months. The commission formed to investigate the atrocities during the Terai movement in 2015 was formed by the government in 2016 under Girish Chandra Lal, a former Supreme Court Justice. The commission had presented its report probing into the incidents of killings, torture and violent activities to the then Prime Minister Sher Bahadur Deoba's government in December 2017. The Rashtriya Janata Party of Nepal, whose main concern has always been the rights of Madhesis in Nepal's constitution, through its amendment, had also obstructed a parliament proceeding this year demanding the report to be made public.